Well, I guess everybody recognizes those two faces.
Yeah, that's John Lennon and Paul McCartney.
That's right. You know, they happen to own half the Bank of England.
Really?
Oh.
For those who think young, they do.
You know, they're also very successful songwriters. Do you know that they've written over 70 big songs? And that looks just like the beginning.
Well, what do three singers do when they're sitting in front of big pictures of the most successful songwriters of today?
We sing their songs.
Hmm. That's a swell idea, Stan. I'm happy just to dance with you.